Okay, so here I've got the wooden frame. I've had this for many years, never used it. Then, recently I bought this beautiful painting, picture, made with aerosol paints on the street by a guy called Carlos. We'll find his name here. And I decided to put it in the frame. And very simple, no glass, and I did everything by eye with this stiletto knife. Estilete knife, excuse me. And now I'm just going to put the picture and the mounting paper on the board. And hope it works. Okay, here's the frame, which is the top side. This is the top side because the hook is here. So I just put it inside. And like I said, I didn't measure this, I just did it by eye. Oh my God. This is very amateurish. But let's see what the final effect is. Now it has to be a good tight fit here because there's no glass. So, on top of this goes the other board. Ah, Selene, you almost broke it on me. What are you doing? You're supposed to be helping me. This is the final piece of cardboard, which I need to tape. Okay, so I don't have the proper mounting tape. I'm just using sellotape. The tape finished. Oh, what a pain in the neck. Anyway, this is the tape that should go on it.
Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da.
And
ta-da.
See what it looks like from the front.
Ta-da.
Well, it's not bad.
Considering
there's no glass. It looks a bit bulgy at some points, but that corresponds to the sea, isn't it? It's full of waves, because the sea is full of waves. So that's it. All of this work was done with this Scaletti knife. Estilete knife. Yeah, I don't know what you call it in English, to be honest. But it's very fine. Very accurate, but of course I didn't use a measuring tape, so I just did it by eye. But I think it's a nice picture to put on the wall, don't you? Okay, thanks for watching. See you again with some more 5-Minute Technical English.